Typhon is an evil-life robot that specializes in blowing up enemy plants. However powerful your opponents might be, Typhon can make them very ordinary. See that hawk? It's not flying anywhere today. Typhon has three built-in weapons. Their task is to force powerful enemies out of action for a time. One immobilizes the target, another suppresses its weapons, and the last one temporarily jams the ability of the target. When your robot's ability is jammed, the ability button stops responding. But if it's already set in motion, it remains active. Typhon's ability affects both robots and Titans. It creates a wide range of opportunities for combat disruption. Arthur didn't close its shield in time. Zap it and use the following moments to deal more phase damage. Nodens comes to rescue its teammates. Press the button to take its repair ability away. Minus wants to charge you. Now you can stop it. On top of that, Typhon's EMP locks enemy active modules. Look at this leech. It prepares to disappear into phase shift. But no, not when Typhon is around. Typhon's built-in weapons work as every other energy cannon. You can block Typhon's ability with physical shields, Aegis, and Absorber, but Ensile won't block it. Typhon is covered by an Aegis shield. It is smaller than usual. This Aegis only stops projectiles intended for you. But on the other hand, you won't be able to cover allies as easily as if you were playing Bulwark or Fenrir. Your role is not to protect, but to remove the most dangerous enemies out of combat to help your team do the job. Pay attention to enemy cooldowns, and you will prevail. This was Typhon Robot Overview. Stay in control and lead your team to victory.